Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Shredder here. We're back at it again with another video. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to whatever time you're watching this. So for this one, we have another musical reaction video in our hands. This one is coming from YXNG Dave, young Dave, I think it's YXNG Dave. Let's just call him Dave. This is for the song Canada Fur. This is the official music video for this one. I've heard of this song because of KSI, like from his latest, or is that his latest, one of his most recent videos, the 500 pound try not to laugh. This was on that on the end part of this video, and I figured this was a sick song. I kind of like how the song went, so I guess let's make a reaction to this. This is my first time listening to this one, and my first time watching the music video as well. So I guess this should be interesting. Yeah, this should be. KSI put this at the end of his video, so I guess he vouches for this one. So I guess we'll see how this one goes. But if you haven't already though, please do subscribe to the channel. Do it for the algorithm. Leave a like and share this to your family and friends. And without any further ado, this is Canada Fur by Dave. Let's just call him Dave. Alright, let's go. I remember I liked the beat a lot. Okay. Canada Fur. Let's go. Yeah.
Friction. Yeah.
I'm not pull up a skirt. I see Canada fur. Then I Dave had to me like that. I done it all mad, just spit it and burn.
Yeah,
bro, putting in work. Click, flash, lash, I blur. I doggy, put it with me reverse. Ain't no read that make up on my shirt. We made racks off ram and feeding. And man, there one talking my name, can't bust in the game. But it's a mentira. We never had love, now they're moving no diva. Toy the man, no tequila. Que me ven en Barranquilla. Me gustan la mami latina de Bucaramanga o de Costa Rica. Mamacita parece a Anita.
Spitting in a different language always gets me. I think if correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's Spanish or Mexican, the language that he just used.
Tú ya sabes mi cita. Si me quieres, tú sabes que yo me vengo ahí de prisa. Ella muy bonita, mami es latina. Señorita, hey, hola mamacita. She wanna do a poo wifey looking nina. Call me King Hisla Rosalía.
This is too sick. This is too sick. I like the whole vibe of this one. The whole fun, like upbeat type of vibe. And this one, the drill beat as well. Like, it's a mixture of different areas of music. It's sick. I like it a lot. Hip hop, drill, and then like Latino. Sick. This is sick. I like this a lot. The man can sing, by the way. Like in this chorus.
Estoy tomando tequila, aquí me ven en Barranquilla. Me gustan la mami latina de Bucaramanga o de Costa Rica. Mamacita parece Anita.
Mami on me, señorita on free. Sipping coke and tequila, now she feeling lean. Ella de Medellín, mi vida. Ella sabe mi cita. Si me quiere, tú sabes que yo me vengo ahí de prisa. Ella muy bonita, mami es latina.
Señorita, hey, hola mamacita. She wanna do a cool wifey looking nina. Call me King Hisla Rosalía. En la calle, en la esquina. Me conocen en Colombia por mi vida. Pop in the UK, you know the sea. Y me importa un carajo lo que pula. I'ma pull up a skirt. I see Canada first. Like Dave, how you do me like that? Cause I done it all mad, just spit it and burn. Bro, putting in work. Click, flash, lash, I blur. Doggy, put it with me reverse. Señorita, make up on my shirt. I'ma pull up a skirt. I see Canada first. And like Dave, how you do me like that? Cause I done it all mad, just spit it and burn. Bro, putting in work. Click, flash, lash, I blur. My doggy, put it with me first. Señorita, make up on my shirt. Girl, hold up, yeah, yo, Pina, Lina. And if I don't know, me joda. New tech coming out soon when they hear that. Yo, ella va a querer ser famosa. Coming right out of Colombia with a...
Man, this is one of those things where you don't understand what the fuck he's saying because you don't understand the language that he's rapping in. But at the same time, you fuck with it. You fuck with it because you vibe with it. You vibe with it because you like it. And you like it because you like it, you know? Like, to each their own. That is how music taste is. To each their own. And I like this. I, for one, like this. I like it a lot. And I'm enjoying myself while listening to this one, so I'ma keep listening to it.
Coming right out of Colombia with a sin chompy, right by la cota. They ain't gonna talk no more, come back now. Tell them where they cae de la boca, puto. Sabe que lo tengo conmigo. Yo loco de envidia, es lo que hay, baby. No hay amigo con mi gente aquí, con la familia. Me puse la pila, ey. Yo bebecita, sabe que es mía, ella está linda. Dime una cosita, ven y vente, baby, no la lía.
Señorita, I'm free. Sipping coca and tequila, now she feeling lean. Ella de Medellín, mi vida, tú ya sabes mi cita. Si me quieres, tú sabes que yo me vengo ahí de prisa. Ella muy bonita, mami, en la tima.
That guitar in the background as well, like, it's just so many different elements. This is why I love music, honestly. This is why I love music, like, so many different elements, from the beat to the whatever it called, the effects, to the vocals, to the plugins, to the other instruments. It's just insane. It's just insane. The video is not that bad, but at the same time, man, this song, it's just sick. It's just sick. It's just, you can't explain it. You just like it, you know?
Family.
Woo! Alright. KSI Wembley Tour, BTS, Young Dave. Man. Anyways, that was that. Young Dave, I guess. That was kind of the first official music video. That was sick. I like this song. I like this song a lot. Judging by my this whole reaction, you could probably tell. I like the song. I like the song a lot. Like, it's such, the whole vibe of it, the hypeness into it, it's just sick. And yeah, I liked it. Anyways, if you did like this video though, please do like the video. Share this to your family and friends, fellow Young Dave fans. If you have any other comments or recommendations, put it down there in the comment section or below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, but that will be it for this one though. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Until next time, folks. Bye-bye.